Luck and Wang of Chinese Taipei getting off very nicely, and also a wonderful underwater from Jake Johnson of the United States, who is magnificent at the turns. If he can give himself a little bit of an opportunity from the wide lanes. Good touch and turn from Milak at the wall, but Ariso just 0.37 seconds behind, and Ishikawa making a move, going in lane one for Japan, had a good turn.
Well, Milak's been tiring a little bit over the closing stages of the butterfly races, and Burdisso will know that. He's right on his shoulder, he's pushing hard.
Burdisso is tiring and he can see it, but Christoph Milak is going to claim a gold medal in his favourite stroke. The world junior record holder is going to finally claim a freestyle fly gold medal. Milak touches ahead of Kessel and Burdisso, the three who finished as the medalists in the European Junior Championships. Coming in lane two is actually closing on Milak, but Milak looks to be the act. Will it be Hansen for the silver? It is indeed Milak, who claims gold ahead of Hansen, and Loktev with a fine closing 50 secures a second medal for Israel in the pool, a bronze this time, but a second gold medal for Christoph Milak, the 18-year-old Hungarian.
Has not found top gear yet. You watch him come around this turn and gun down the final 50s in front of Burdisso and Leclerc, but Milak will pull away from the field now.
Well, what a turn of speed from this world record holder, Christoph Milak from Hungary. He puts the foot down and takes off into the final stages.
Taking off into the distance and pulling away from the field is Christoph Milak in the minor medals. Chad Leclerc is fading. Burdisso is in the hunt, but even closer to us is Honda Tomuro of Japan. Milak strikes gold. It's a new Olympic record and silver for Honda in front of Burdisso. And another very well-judged 200 fly from Honda closer to us. As we focus on the winner, Christoph Milak, and a shade away from his world record, and he'll be thinking what might have been, but times are for another day. This is all about winning the gold medal. Here comes Milak, the 200 gold medal winner in the closing stages. Milak is closing fast. Dressel just gets his hand to the world, and it's a world record. Gold once again to the American.
What a swim.